Home Remedies presents Wow! Incredible natural remedy for receding gums. This is the number one remedy used in Ayurvedic medicine for preventing and reversing receding gums and works a treat. Let's start with oil pulling. There are only two types of oil that should ever be used for oil pulling: organic sesame oil or organic virgin coconut oil. Do not use commercially processed oils of any kind. What's really good about oil pulling is it's easy to do and doesn't take up any extra time. Simply place a tablespoon of either of these oils in your mouth and swish it around for 20 minutes before spitting out. Do not swallow the oil. First thing in the morning, as soon as you get out of bed on an empty stomach, is the most beneficial time to do this. Overbrushing and brushing teeth too hard is one of the leading causes of receding gums and gingivitis. Are you liking the video? If yes, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to support it. It's extremely important that when brushing your teeth, you brush them gently in a circular motion and you only brush the teeth and not the gums. Just above the gum line is perfect. Use a natural toothpaste and mouthwash to keep your teeth and gums healthy and in top condition. To make your own DIY homemade toothpaste, follow these directions. Ingredients: 4 tablespoons of coconut oil, 2 tablespoons of baking soda, 20 drops of cinnamon or clove essential oil, 20 to 30 drops of peppermint essential oil, 30 drops of essential trace minerals, 1 tablespoon of xylitol powder, or 10 drops of stevia. Empty toothpaste tube. Directions: add all the ingredients into a bowl and mix well by hand or use a food processor. Remove the DIY homemade toothpaste and store in a glass jar with the lid on. If it does begin to dry out over time, simply add a small amount of water. Brush your teeth with this toothpaste 2 to 3 times daily. To make your own homemade mouthwash, here's what you need to do. Using an essential oil such as peppermint, sage, clove, or tea tree oil, mix a couple of drops in 1/4 to half cup of clean water. Gargle and rinse your mouth with this mouthwash 2 to 3 times per day. If you liked the video, hit that like button to give it more value and share it on your social networks to let others benefit from it too. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.